know that that is a kind of a key level, and it's not just random that the morning high was 775 here and the high here was 780. So when it's a Friday afternoon and it's holding above the morning high and just the, like, right around the two-day morning high, the potential for a short squeeze into the close